We back. Let's go. Again, too close for comfort. On to the next challenge. That was anticlimactically easy. Shit. Burrito, burrito, I did it. Noni? Oh, right, there's another one. I could just do that.
Out of my way. All right. Three.
I could be wrong, but I think this is the final boss fight, which is someone I'm painfully aware of. Yeah. This song right here has been stuck in my head for a long ass time. That right there was a huge middle finger. God.
No.
Well, damn. I kind of spoiled my death there, but whatever. Let's try this again.
Yeah.
That right there would have been a bigger middle finger if I didn't have any rings. Oh, Poopy, gotta go back up there. There we go. Now I think I'm set for the final boss. Looks like I need 4. Damn. That's an okay OST. I should swap it. All right, I gotta do something before this. Let's go. After I change the OST.
Ultimate power!
That was easy. Four down, gotta find the gate. Where is that damn boss gate? Well, shit. Wait, this isn't the boss. Boy, my Valve, I just realized I could've teleported there. Fudge. Hell nah, bruh.
Something calls to me.
Oh god, I keep digging a hole in these traps and shim, blah blah blah, skibbity. Am I supposed to talk to what's his face, Omega? Yeah. Yeah, no shit.
Unable to process.
Yeah, finding this boss is just hard. Do these damn challenges. I don't even know where that is, but from the looks of it, either in that chapel or somewhere. Fuck. Oh well, for now I'll stop it here so y'all don't have to see me struggle. GG. And I finally found it, and I know what's up ahead. I'm not changing the OST. Naturally, it's awesome.
What is this? A seal of some sort?
Firewatch.
Professor, what do you think he means he learned from our last encounter?
I surmise you defeated him at some point in the future. He has grown a new body and used the nebulous nature of time in white space to accelerate his plans for revenge.
He's right. No more mistakes. This time, I will crush every last one of them.
Shadow, no!
Maria?
It breaks my heart to see you so full of anger. This isn't who you are. Do you know why I named you Shadow? Because without light, there's only darkness. But a shadow will show you where to find the light. Do you understand? I don't want you to be driven by darkness. I want you to be happy. Stand in the light with peace in your heart.
Should have guessed.
Something calls to me.
No.
Wait a minute, wasn't this literally the first thing Shadow did?
Unleash the power!
I feel complete.
You cannot deny me, Shadow. You are finally complete. Come, face me. I shall claim you. mind, body, and soul, and become the perfect being.
Sorry I put you on this path, Shadow, but I'm proud of how you have walked it. I believe in you, son.
Shadow!
It's all right, Maria. I'm letting go of that destructive anger. But I will continue to fight. Fight with your wish in my heart. Your wish for everyone to have a chance to be happy. Nothing can stop me from reaching that eye now.
Flying was this hard. And I'm dead. Well, time to gather more rings.
Yeah.
My only gripe with the flight is the fact that it doesn't let you go up, and that kind of sucks. Alright, now I'll stop here for now, until I get to the air. GG.